Hello tie knot lovers, Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one's called the Platypus Knot. Though you can't quite see it from this one, it has got like a little bit of a tail bit. And that's where it comes on the bottom of the platypus. And this is how it looks. Let's take it apart and let's get started. So with this knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the left hand side, tail on the right hand side, blade down to where you normally end up wearing between your sort of belly button and your trouser waistline, and we're going to be tying the tie with the tail end. It doesn't use a lot of tie, this one, so a fairly short tie will do. I've got a few that are shorter than others, so this one will work for this one. Right, so I'm going to pinch, okay, so this power pinch that people call it, so we have ourselves end up with a dimple in the middle. And we're going to cross the tail over the top, around the back, and out to the right-hand side. Then we're going to put the tail over the top, and what I want to do is I want to bring it back through that loop. So I just, rather than just put it through and then try and push it through, it's easier just to do that, and then we can tighten that up. So it will now be upside down. So you'll see that we've got the join on the top side, and that's fine, because what you're going to do is to make the bottom end of the platypus tail, we're just going to fold it over like that, and then that's just going to go straight down the back and out to the right hand side. How long a tail you want, if you want a short tail, then have a short tail, if you want a medium tail, have a medium tail, if you want a slightly longer tail, platypuses won't mind, I don't think. Right. Now, so we've got our tail bits. So this tail of the tie is going to go across the top bit. And then it's going to come round and up through. It is then going to go down to the right, round the back, and then you're going to thread it up through that loop that you just created on the other side. Your collar, or you can pin it and then bring our collar down, cinch it up, and there we have our platypus knot.